no need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Veil.
What is that sound? If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher.
They say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me here to contemplate the mysteries from beyond the shrine. In time, I will bring my children here. They say that without the music of the mountains, our ancestors would have wandered the earth until they died. But instead...
Counterweight to the winch. I should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch. Maybe I could swing it somehow. Maybe I could swing it somehow.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place...
Written meditations. A place of reflection. Maybe I could swing it. Somehow. This blade. Maybe I could swing it somehow. Got to time that a bit better. thing. Formation. It's a codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower. Thank you. ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass. Small camp here.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far at least. You're almost into the Vale.
Nadia, I think I found your Wicked Vale. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Nadia, my granddaughter. By now you already know. I am going into the Vale to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I have gone to seek revenge for your grandmother.
Initial contact was made with the elderly native male at 0700. At first, we believed he was participating.
There's some sort of pollen drifting here. Flowers.
What did you say?
I
can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh no. It's too late.
Well done. No, must be dreaming. It isn't real. Can't be. How far does this path go? It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop. Please don't. God, no. Got to get out of here.
There is a truth behind all.
I just want to leave, please. No, this isn't.
For me, it is too late. For me, it is too late.
No.
Someday.
You'll understand.
Who are you?
Come and see.
I was hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar, and they brought her here to help with her research, but the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Thank you.
held my daughter. They took her from me on the surgeon's table. I tried to fight, but they are many, and I am...
Someone's been in here, recently. Building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. It smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Navia, just someone very clever.
Wait. If it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can she. I've got to bring it lower.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Yvonne and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins. A phenothiazine derivative. The last ingredient is a risk. They have it in love.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
The wicked veil looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale, but through a broken, filthy mirror. And Dad, I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but the gunshot is still ringing in my ears. There's something terrible going on in there, and while I don't believe that it is magic, it is extraordinary. I have to find out what's behind all this, but first, I have to find a way to see clearly.
All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right. I'll start gathering the other supplies now. Flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Ah, you're back. We could use you.
Greetings. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley.
The invaders have taken most of the Eastern Valley, but we need to keep them from moving any farther.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Russian. Looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Greetings. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there.
Hello.
Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness.
Thank you.
Laura, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. And we need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Thank you.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. But I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right.